Hi, it's Mitch from PickDogs.com here with your free pick in the Pacers versus Warriors NBA matchup on Monday, December 13th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. And while I try and win every pick that I give out, certainly not possible, but if you're looking for the games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world, head on over to our website, PickDogs.com, click on the Premium Picks tab. But let's get to this one between the Pacers and the Warriors. And the Pacers, 12-16 on the season, and the Warriors, 21-5, coming off of a loss against the Philadelphia 76ers on Saturday, 102-93, in a game that they were favored on the road by 3 points. Meanwhile, the Pacers, they've been up and down this season, but right now they are up. They have won their last three games. All of them were at home, all of them against decent teams, playoff teams from a year ago, the Mavericks, the Knicks, and the Washington Wizards. You know, the thing is that the Pacers have really fought through a lot of injuries. The Warriors, of course, have had their share of injuries as well, but they continue to battle through it with one of the best records overall in the NBA. But some, you're not going to have it on all nights, and I think that game against Philly just about proved that fact. We know that the Warriors, they can stand it up at any given time, but they are 10-1 against the number following a straight up loss. But the Warriors, you have to remember, they have not lost a ton recently. When we look at the Indiana Pacers, 1-7-1 against the number in spots like this where they have two days of rest. Meanwhile, 4-0 against the number when playing teams at home with a road winning record. The thing is that the Pacers just 1-4 against the Warriors in their last five games in Indiana. You know, I think that this line is almost like begging you to take the Warriors here because it just seems a little to the light side. But I still think that they are the play in this one. They're just the better team, and it's just not a big enough number. I'm going to have to go with the Warriors here. It's a lean, but that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you like our YouTube, check out our premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video to find out all about it. Got all different offerings, something for everyone. And if you're betting today, be sure to grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. We have a different offer in the description of our videos every day, so click on that link.